can't believe it, but we just witnessed Big Daddy Cool Diesel get stopped dead in his...
you this question because you're not cool enough, but I'll ask Graves. Graves, are you ready to walk with Elias?
Negative.
John Cena has never, will never back down from a big match. And that attitude, that hustle, has served him well over an incredible career that continues here tonight.
And this capacity crowd is on its feet right now. They can tell they're about to witness something amazing.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum, every push has been cut off. Stomping, ouch.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Luthes press.
Take your time, enjoy it. Boom, before the fist drops on your face.
And look at the quickness by Cena.
And here we go now, elbow drop.
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
How do you take an opponent like Elias seriously? I love his music, but his general self-obsession is unlike your typical superstar.
Put Elias in a soundproof booth, and I might be able to tolerate his singing. But you can't let that diminish your assessment of Elias's ability. He's an unpredictable opponent who will do whatever it takes to win.
If anything, guys, Elias wants you to underestimate him in hopes that it'll give him an easier opening to put you away.
And the Luthes press, piston-like rights. Take your time, enjoy it.
Drops the fist.
Cena being the aggressor.
No question, he's found a burst.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Oh, shoulder first.
The ring just shifted.
Fall that hurts. It's a sudden stop at the end.
Oh, again! Backdrop suplex.
Cena got him there.
Oh, here we go!
Boom!
The champ's ran on shaky ground now. I'm not sure how he's even standing.
Elias is in a bad spot here, guys, but...
Oh, John Cena!
Attitude adjustment! The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the pair. Well, he just shut everybody up, and now John Cena is our new champion.
I hope tonight forced Elias to retire his singing career.
Highlight for one superstar.
Here is your winner. Your life and for another. The new WWE Champion.